If you're not shocked by what you see, then I don't know what you'd be shocked by.
People shooting up, urinating out in the open, vomiting.
Officials here last counted more than 66,000 experiencing homelessness in January 2020. That was before the pandemic struck and hundreds of thousands of Angelenos lost their jobs. Since then, our partners on NBCLA's investigative team have captured these images, showing a situation spiraling out of control.
Still, beware, you've reached